I just scraped it off the top, cut it on the roll, on the curve, on the block. It's already sold, I don't work by 10 o'clock. Two different streets, felt that baby, the meant a lot. When they rush comes, the what I gotta do. I'm moving with a two, I paid it out of four.
Charles Davis, as always, I'm Brandon Gordon. And Charles, you talk about storylines in this one. I think it begins and ends with our two quarterbacks, certainly two of the best in the business.
And nowadays, I don't think you can get by for long periods of time without a top-flight quarterback. The way the game is played, with all the responsibility he has and how the game flows through him, if he's not on the top of his game, your team's not going to benefit at all.
Set to go now on a beautiful sunny afternoon. And off we go on EA Sports. Allen looking to throw it right at the outset. That is incomplete.
My first thought is surprise, because that's one of the better tight ends around, and I've seen him pull in balls like this before. But how about a little credit to the defense forcing that incompletion?
To throw on second and 10. Allen, this is the tight end, Njoku. And they're able to get this one across the 35. An 11-yard pickup, and it's enough for a Chiefs first down. So they fake the handoff. Now Allen. They're looking for Jefferson, but this is intercepted. Picked off by Bobby Bell. And the Bills are going to take possession of the football. After the turnover, here's Herbert. They dump it off to Lynch. And he'll be brought down just shy of the 40. Throwing again on second down. Herbert flush to his right. He's going deep for Brown. All right, rifles one, and that's going to be intercepted. Troy Hill picks it. So a big return there, Charles, on what was a pretty dangerous throw to the outside.
It sure was, Brandon. That's the risk you run on a throw like this. If it's intercepted, a lot of times this is a pick six. So good hustle to get back and get him down. But, boy, that's a throw you've really got to be sure of if you're going to work the perimeter of the field.
Now a first carry for their fullback. And trying to push forward, but he is going to be stuffed up in the backfield. On second and 12, Allen. This one complete to Jerry Jeudy. And he goes down, but not before getting this inside the 25. On the give, this is their fullback. And he tries to power forward, but he will not get back to the line of scrimmage. Now they contend with a second and 12 after the loss. Working out of the shotgun, here's Allen. And that is caught for the touchdown, Kansas City. Justin Jefferson. 25 yards for the touchdown. And the Chiefs take the early turnover and convert it into an opening touchdown. And now they'll empty the backfield here as they elect to go for two. Allen will try to throw for it. It's caught. And it's 8-0. And the formula there on the two-point try, they go five wide, not even the option to hand the ball off. They got it.
They tried to create space, and there isn't a whole lot of it there. For the defense, what you're trying to do is make sure that someone, if they're going to catch the ball, make them catch it behind you because they run out of space with the back line. But in this case, the offense figured it out.
And he is out of bounds as they'll start up past the 30. The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. They threw an interception the first time they had the football, wound up leading to a touchdown the other way. How do you approach drive number two?
Going back to your game plan coming in, everyone has matchups that they like better than others, where they think they have an advantage. Dial up some of those plays. Try and go to those spots and get your offense moving.
And this will be caught at the 30. And all the way home for a Bills touchdown. Justin Jefferson, 67 yards. And the Bills are able to strike quickly here as they are in for six. And now Sean McDermott's made the call. They'll go for two. Moore, the man in motion. And they'll have Herbert try and throw for it. And he'll get in to tie this game at eight. Well, it's definitely early enough here. They didn't need to go for two. They didn't have to go for two, but hey, they did. We're all tied at eight.
Is this one of those anything you can do, I can match?
Yeah.
Because that's exactly what we got on that one. Neither one of these teams wants to give any ground, do they?
And here comes a return from just beyond the goal line. Now a crease here as he's past the 30. He will take this all the way. Touchdown, Chiefs!
DJ Mosky, let's get it. Let's get it. We the champions here in Los Angeles. We doing numbers. Bringing home victory straight out the huddle. I'm at the plug, introduced to my brother. My squad superior, ain't none above us. We doing numbers. Gang in the building, we taking it over. Call the promoters. I just put up in this thing with my soldiers. I blew it and I'm still. Last minute, I'ma need me some. Call up Khalifa. Bring the in the. You know I stay with some bad lip, baby. TGOD, baby, now that's a gang gang. Crazy girls after the game. Keep going.
With Charles Davis, as always, I'm Brandon Gaudin. Charles, you talk about storylines in this one. I think it begins and ends with our two quarterbacks, certainly two of the best in the business.
And nowadays, I don't think you can get by for long periods of time without a top-flight quarterback. The way the game is played, with all the responsibility he has and how the game flows through him, if he's not on the top of his game, your team's not going to benefit at all.
Get strapped in. It's just about time to get the party started. And we are underway here on EA Sports. This will be fielded inside the five. And taken down just past the 20 at about the 21-yard line. His tight end. The game's first play produces 6 yards, brings up second down. I think defensively you're okay with that. Here in the first quarter, he's going to get some catches, but they rallied to him quickly.
And that's what you count on, and I like what you just said. First quarter, can you do it all game long? They catch it, you tackle them, they go down on the spot.
He rifles one that's intercepted. Kyle Hamilton picks it, and the Bills are going to take possession of the football.
Brad, I wonder if someone's down there checking on the head coach right now, because he might be in a little bit of shock after what just transpired. Instead of a lengthy opening drive to deal with, his guy stepped up and stole that drive away. Momentum on their side now. How will they attack on offense?
So first and 10 now from the 30. They'll fake the handoff. Now Herbert. And he'll go out of bounds inside the 15-yard line. A nice job there on the escape and scramble. A first down, a 16-yard gain. Play action. It's Herbert out to his left. And this is caught for a Bills touchdown. Justin Jefferson, a 14-yard touchdown. And the Bills use the early turnover to get on the board first here in this one. Pinheiro's extra point up and good. And it's now a 7-0 game. Here's the Bills kickoff unit out as they will send this one away. This one fielded at the 5. Oh, a good return up past the 30.
Damn it.
20. And he will score. Touchdown, Washington. Well, go ahead and strap in, partner. Less than 2 minutes in, had the score on the one side. A quick answer, though, to get the equalizer.
Sometimes you get that sense of urgency that ratchets up, right? You give up an early touchdown like that, you just know, you're like, okay, how do we go back and equalize things? Can we get it done fast? And they absolutely did. Essentially, we're back to even, aren't we?
Each team's had it. Each team has scored. 7-7 here as the kick's away. And no return on this one as the fair catch is signaled for and taken. The Bills come to the line to start their next drive.
And the football changing hands here, and as this offense takes a field, Charles, they'd be fine with more of the same on this upcoming drive. Last time out, they found the end zone for 6.
And they're certainly hoping for more of the same, but the game plan, I doubt it'll just be a carbon copy of the last drive, because I think this offense is ready to break out some new wrinkles and try some new things that might be hidden in their playbook. They want to use that confidence to its advantage while also keeping the defense from anticipating what's up next.
And now a throw on first down there, but it's incomplete.
They'll put a check mark in the box where the defense coordinator was saying, how well can we stay with these receivers if we're in man coverage? Because he just did it on that one, forced the incompletion. That allowed him to get bolder with his pass rush, won't it?
Absolutely. Frees up your guys elsewhere. So after the incompletion on first, now 2nd and 10. Go! From the shotgun, here's Herbert. Well, that'll be incomplete. Well, he took a shot as he let that go. And it's going to bring up a 3rd down.
Nice back-to-back plays defensively. They're stacking momentum now. 1 incompletion, 2 incompletion. They're going for more.
Again, Herbert. This one brought in by Jefferson. And almost, but not quite. Needed 10, he got 9. 4th down. Here we go on 4th. Herbert. And this one caught by Travis Kelce. And he'll get this one down near the 20-yard line. Just shy of the 20. 4th down conversion plays, you usually think 1, 2, 3 yards, maybe 10. Not there. What a huge pickup as the sticks make a drastic shift forward. So the big play gets them all the way down to the outskirts of the red zone here for 1st and 10. Back to throw here, Herbert. This is caught. And he's brought down after a very nice gain. Back-to-back receptions for him, and it's another 1st down.
I think he has to be saying to himself, how did that not wind up a touchdown? Remember, he just did the tip of the ball across the plane. It's not going to get there, but they're going to be set up in great shape with 1st and goal.
The offense knew it. They were already starting to walk back as that one is accepted.
The delay of game, a costly one, as they're backed up 5 for 1st and goal. Now Herbert with it, looking to pass. And that is caught. Touchdown, Buffalo.
Justin Jefferson.
with his second touchdown of this opening quarter.
And the Bills have taken the lead.
Still first quarter, two receiving touchdowns for him. How are they going to slow him down?
I think they're thinking about altering their game plan. Whatever they came in with, now maybe you switch a better cover guy to him. Or you make sure you have more people in his general area wherever he lines up to at least try and discourage them from throwing the ball to him.
Pinheiro's extra point up and good.
And that makes the score 14-7. Here's the Bills kickoff unit out as they will send this one away.
From the six. And they'll start this drive just across the 30. Pretty nice work on the return. Out there set and ready for this next drive, the Washington offense. As the offense comes out here, Charles, maybe perhaps a bit more of a focus on the run game for this drive after tossing an interception on the previous one.
I think that's a good way to look at it, a good way to think about it, but maybe they get to it in a little bit different way, because after you throw an interception, you want to make sure you keep your quarterback's confidence high. So maybe give him a couple easy throws that he can complete, and then get to the running game and try and get things settled down.
Yeah, and still in the first half here, a long way to go.
First down, the run with Lynch.
He'll work his way up the middle for a gain of about four, second down.
On any running play that's called, they're always hoping that it's going to break big and go the distance. But when you get a nice game like that, you're able to do so many things anyway. You can come back and run essentially the same play again, continue to move the ball on the ground, or you can decide to throw the ball now, because usually you have the defense back on its heels.
Coming up here looking for 3 yards to pick up the first.
Allen going to try and throw on third down.
He'll get this complete to Rondale Moore. And he's going to be taken down at about the 33.
I don't care how many times we see it, I still get a kick out of watching quarterbacks and receivers do the pass trick in pregame warm-up. But I always remember that when we go to practices, we see that after practices as well. They really tune it up, don't they?
They tune it up. They know why they do it for these situations. First down.
And they build that trust, and that's why they're able to find him in this type of a situation.
They'll run with Lynch, and he's able to get it down to the 2 yard line. From the two now, second and goal. To the air, Allen. And he takes it in. Touchdown, Washington. Josh Allen taking it in from 2 yards out.
And the Commanders are an extra point away from evening this one up.
Well, I'd have to say that for him, that was an all-encompassing drive, because it was his arm that got his team down to that point, but his legs that finished the deal. Give him credit for making it happen.
And oh, he missed it. No good. And they'll remain down by a point.
So with a missed PAT in his rearview mirror, he goes back out to kick this one off.
Short kick. One of the up middle take it now.
No! No way!
It's a kickoff return score on a squib kick. And the Bills are able to strike quickly to add on to their lead.
Pinheiro now to add the extra point. And with that, the lead is up to 8.
So now the other return teams out there as they'll try to duplicate what they just saw. And here comes a return from the middle of the end zone. Well, a dangerous return man showing it here. 30. 10. And he'll bring it back all the way. Touchdown, Commanders.
Again, help the button. I've got to get fired up. Two kickoff returns for touchdowns in the same game. This is...
Oh, they flip it to the kicker. He looks like he's going to throw it. And his throw's going to be incomplete.
Let me go ahead and show my age a little bit. I liked it when they would fake it from the three-yard line, right? When you'd line up, go ahead, and oh, there's a fake, and he's going to get two. That's great. But from the 15, the risk-reward is just not there.
So risky to get 15 yards on a fake. Well, you see the result right there.
Yeah, I know these young whippersnappers are trying to do different things in this game, but let's go back to old reliable. Kick the ball through the post.
Get off my ball.
That's darn right.
He's going deep for Brown. And got his man complete. And he'll be marked down right at the 15-yard line. A real field flipper there as all of a sudden they've got a first down in the red zone. It's the tight end, Kelsey, for a Bills touchdown. Travis Kelsey, a 15-yard touchdown grab. And they're able to add on to their advantage. Pinheiro's extra point up and good. And that makes this a 9-point game. Here's the Bills kickoff unit now as they will send this one away. A fairly short kick from the 14. And a great return, solid field position. He's up all the way to the 45-yard line.
Now that's the kind of return you're looking for. To get to that spot on the field, that allows you to do a lot of things on offense.
Out there set and ready for this next drive, the Washington offense. And with good starting field position and three timeouts as well. And their dog tries to force it.
Hey, good pass, young fella. Good pass.
Tossed by Jair Alexander. And the Bills are going to get the football back at their own 17. Herbert on first down now. And his throw here is incomplete.
I like the calmness of how he played the ball here. No panic in his eyes as that throw arrived. Tracked it from the moment it left the quarterback's hand. And that's just where he needed to be to knock it away.
Oh, going for Jefferson downfield. Oh, this is taken in. It's complete.
Great defense, buddy. You're so good. Oh, my God.
It's all the way down inside the 20-yard line. A big play there just before halftime. 65 yards. So from inside the 20, here's first and 10 at the 18. Herbert operating from the red zone. Toward the end zone, but that's going to wind up incomplete.
You've always been very good about checking my math. Am I correct? That's the first time that it's been incomplete when they've thrown it to him?
Yes, he had caught every other ball coming his way.
So they feel like they've got something really good going there, and they're going to continue.
Great defense, man. Just great defense. You're getting cooked, buddy. You're getting cooked. You're getting cooked right now, bro. You're getting cooked. You're getting cooked, bro. Like you're getting cooked. Like, there's nothing else to say. You're a bum, nigga. You're ass. You're getting cooked.
Taken from about the 12. And a heck of a return as he goes out of bounds across the 15.
You're getting cooked, bro. You're funny guy.
The guys have brought the ball back a long way, but I'm just wondering about the guys covering and their special teams coach. They've got to be looking at each other and saying, at what point?
Hey, take care of that ball, bitch. Take care of that ball, little nigga. Look, take care of that ball, little nigga. You suck. You're ass, nigga. Quit. Your ass, nigga, quit. 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 Your ass, bro. Your ass. You're getting cooked. You're getting cooked. Your mic is ass, too. Nigga, you're getting cooked. There's nothing else to say, bro. My nigga, what the fuck type of defense is that, dickhead? Like, your ass, nigga. You fucking suck. You suck. Quit. Quit, bro. Quit. Your ass. I don't think, bro, delete the game. Delete. Yeah, bye, buddy. Your ass. Get the fuck out of my fucking game, nigga. You suck. You're sorry.